Hi, welcome to VBS Easy Spoken English by Srinivasulu Vegur from Sri Sai Chaitanya Educational Trust. Today, the class is about we, you, they, these, those, its activity, subjects, we, you, they, these, those, simple present tense, its structure, subject plus main verb. We laugh. We don't laugh. Do we laugh? You call. You don't call. Do you call? They run. They don't run. Do they run? These shout. These don't shout. Do these shout? Those hunt. Those don't hunt. Do those hunt? Here, the first one are positive sentences, second one are its negative sentences, and the third one, last one, is interrogative sentences. Now, same subjects, we, you, they, these, those, present continuous tense, its structure, sentence structure, subject plus or plus main verb plus ing. We are laughing. We aren't laughing. Are we laughing? You are calling. You aren't calling. Are you calling? They are running. They aren't running. Are they running? These are shouting. These aren't shouting. Are these shouting? Those are hunting. Those aren't hunting. Are those hunting? Now, subject, same, we, you, they, these, those, present perfect tense, sentence structure, subject plus have plus past participle. We have laughed. We haven't laughed. Have we laughed? You have called. You haven't called. Have you called? They have run. They haven't run. Have they run? These have shouted. These haven't shouted. Have they shouted? Those have hunted. Those haven't hunted. Have those hunted? Then, subject, we, you, they, these, those, present perfect continuous tense, sentence structure, subject plus have been plus main verb plus ing. We have been laughing. We haven't been laughing. Have been we laughing? You have been calling. You haven't been calling. Have been you calling? They have been running. They haven't been running. Have been they running? These have been shouting. These haven't been shouting. Have been these shouting? Those have been hunting. Those haven't been hunting. Have been those hunting? As well as subject, we, you, they, these, those, present tense, subject structure, subject plus or plus noun. Sentences, we are students, we aren't students, are we students? You are teachers, you aren't teachers, are you teachers? They are children, they aren't children, are they children? These are trees, these aren't trees. Are these trees? Those are goats. Those aren't goats. Are those goats? Like subject, we, you, they, these, those, present tense, sentence structure, subject plus or plus adjective. We are happy. We aren't happy. Are we happy? You are talent. You aren't talent. Are you talent? They are sharp. They aren't sharp. Are they sharp? These are heavy. These aren't heavy. Are these heavy? Those are dangerous. Those aren't dangerous. Are those dangerous? As well as subject, we, you, they, these, those, present tense, subject structure, subject plus or plus a or an plus adjective plus noun. We are good persons. Weren't good persons. Are we good persons? You are a talkative boy. You aren't a talkative boy. Are you talkative boy? They are true stories. They aren't true stories. Are they true stories? These are tall girls. These aren't tall girls. Are these tall girls? Those are huge animals. Those aren't huge animals. Are those huge animals? As well as subject, they, present tense, sentence structure, subject plus or plus pronoun. They are mine. They aren't mine. Are they mine? They are ours. They aren't ours. Are they ours? They are yours. They aren't yours. Are they yours? They are theirs. They aren't theirs. Are they theirs? They are his. They aren't his. Are they his? They are hers. They aren't hers. Are they hers? They are its. They aren't its. Are they its? As well as subject, they, present tense, sentence structure, subject plus or plus pronoun plus noun. They are my books. They aren't my books. Are they my books? They are our parents. They aren't our parents. Are they our parents? They are your dresses. They aren't your dresses. Are they your dresses? They are their benches. They aren't their benches. Are they their benches? They are his luggage. They aren't his luggage. Are they his luggage? They are her sarees. They aren't her sarees. Are they her sarees? They are its problems. They aren't its problems. Are they its problems? Then subject, we, you, they, these, those, present tense, sentence structure, subject plus or plus preposition. We are at school. We aren't at school. Are we at school? You are in the auditorium. You aren't in the auditorium. Are you in the auditorium? They are at stadium. They aren't at stadium. Are they at stadium? These are in the forest. These aren't in the forest. Are these in the forest? Those are on the tree. Those aren't on the tree. Are those on the tree? If you satisfied this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.